फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वुड लाइक टू पे माई अर्थली ग्रेटिट्यूड सर वो गेव मी ए गोल्ड चांस टू स्पीक फ्रंट ऑफ यू. आई एम गोइंग टू टेल अबाउट द स्कीम ऑफ अग्निवीर. एज वी नो दैट द और डिफेंस मिनिस्टर राजनाथ सिंह अनाउंस दैट दिस स्कीम्स एंड अनाउंस दैट द 45,000 यूथ्स आर बिकम अग्निवीर इन दिस ईयर एंड ऑल्सो अनाउंस दैट 1/4 अग्निवीर्स आर परमानेंटली इन दिस स्कीम्स एंड 75% ऑफ अग्निवीर वर रिटायर इन दिस स्कीम. 75% हुज 75% रिटायर द गवर्नमेंट विल आल्सो प्रोवाइड 12 lakh rupees बाई दिस स्कीम्स एंड आई थिंक दैट दे आर सेटल्स ओवर कैरियर बाई दिस रुपीज. थैंक यू.
Hello everyone, my name is Kailasan and I want to say that this topic on which is given us, Agnipath scheme. This scheme is a very useful scheme and this scheme is announced by the Defence Minister of India, Sri Rajnath Singh. There are many benefits of this scheme. Such as the first benefit of the scheme is every candidate will be made to join the Agnivir Vayu. And this scheme, according to this scheme, is 25% Agnivir is permanent and the 75% Agnivir is retired. So who the candidate is retired then easily settle their life. So I am very happy and I am very happy to join this scheme. Thank you.
Hello my dear friends, my name is Sanket Saini. Let us contribute about this topic which is given to us, Agnipath scheme. The Agnipath scheme was launched by our Defence Minister Rajnath Singh. This scheme is very good for our country. In this scheme, the government has launched 45,000 bharatis in every year. And in this Agnipath scheme, there are the 25% of soldiers were permanent and the 75% of soldiers were retired after 4 years. When they retired, the government were also provided the private job in private sector. And the Agnivirs, when retired, the government gave them 12 lakh rupees as their retirement. And the Agnivir will settle his life in a good way. Thank you.
My name is Aman Yadav. The topic which is given us, the Agnipath scheme. It is a very good scheme to our future and it is a big opportunity to serve our nation. My dear friends, as you know very well, our India has second rank in the world of population and it will be first rank and very soon. And our India unemployment increasing day by day and our government thinking has launched a scheme for decreasing unemployment. And you know very well, my dear friends, in ancient year we have only 10,000 vacancies, but we have now 45,000 vacancies. So we can say that our unemployment decreasing this schemes. And we know that in ancient time India faced many attacks and facing much problems. And in if future any country attacked India will be performed very well against the country. So I think this scheme is a very good. Thank you.
John, your turn.
Hello everyone, my name is Damodar. The topic which given us is Agnivir scheme.